Hello there, this is Mr. Finlayson talking hands from Bad English X. Two interesting vinyl unboxing. So it's cutting time. And first one is Omnium Gatherum. First one I will cut with my nails. And this is Finnish melodic death metal band from Century Media, and this is great because transparent red vinyl limited, and there's also CD inside, 30 years Century Media and exclusive, so record store X hype sticker there also. And I have listened this record a lot, and I saw them live also, and they were great. I have seen them a couple of times live. I think this album was one of the best from last year, at least if you're talking about melodic death metal. Quite, I would say, beautiful death metal. I love how this artwork look like. Band photo. Some info text. Dan Svane from Sweden has mixed it and mastered the CD. Burning gold, cold, and it's looking like this. I would say this is looking nice. This is just not sticker, it's, I don't know, it feels really nice. Nicely done. Now my ears are ringing, and here's more texts, and there's lyric sheet, and this, I would guess this looks quite same. I love this, really interesting to hear from vinyl and CD and not from YouTube. Then it's really cutting time. This is the band that I wouldn't guess I will buy someday, but I got interested about this record because it's produced by Anssi Kippo. This is metal played their records, by the way. He's into analogic recording a lot, and this record is, I think, guitars, drums, vocals, and something else. Accordings are recorded analogical, but he has used also Pro Tools, so there. Anssi Kippo's homepage. If you're interested about really interesting stuff, he talk how he is doing this stuff, and he explains also why he loves analogical and not digital as much. Ensiferum is band. It's Finnish folk metal band. I saw them last year, and it was live, it was okay. For some reason I never got in the band so much. Also, again, look all these details. Wow. Yes. There's like two paths. light and dark side. This band. Nettaskook accordion and digital accordion also and vocals. So really cool stuff. Oh, it feels that there's also really big poster. Wow. This looks nice. And look all these details. And about how this sounds, I'm going to listen both vinyl and later again from YouTube. So I will tell. Tell my own thoughts about. Yeah. Now I'm going to listen to this. It's done.